Okay, sorry guys, I got cut off. I don't actually know what happened. It just stopped recording. So yes, this guy I was working with says, oh, well, I don't believe in religion. This guy turns to him and goes, we cannot talk to you right now. And I was just like, oh my God, you can't talk to people like that. That's stupid. But you don't go that far, no matter what's happening religiously with you. Now, literally, in the past minute, look at what's happened. Look at the rain. Oh my God. It's absolutely disgusting. But yes, I'm about to do some teaching. I'm so happy I managed to do a vlog while I'm quite alive. My boss and some people have just arrived at the school. So I'm going to go in now and I will speak to you guys later. I hope you're well. And my question for you guys today is, what's the worst crazy person situation that you've been involved in? Like, that happened to me today about religion. What is the most craziest thing that someone's came up to you out of the blue and mental person has started talking about? Comments below, video responses below. Let me know below. Lots of love, guys. Hope you're well. Bye.